So you're a musical artist?
Yep.
And you make music for a game called Risk of Rain 2?
Yep.
And game music should fit to the medium and theme of the game, so it doesn't overshadow it or get overshadowed, so it has to be even with the game itself.
Sounds about right to me.
Then make fitting music.